last word in torpedo boats is how her builders describe HMS Kimberley, launched from the Thornycroft yard at Southampton by Lady Kimberley. This new super-speed destroyer will have 6 guns and 10 torpedo tubes. So we're keeping up our average for 1939. So far, it's 22, not out.